we'll get to this lightweight bout between Rafael Dos Anjos and Tony Ferguson. And now our tail of the tape for this lightweight scrap. Both fighters are 33. Ferguson will have a 6-inch reach advantage. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a freestyle fighter holding a professional record of 26 wins, 3 losses. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Orange.
We are underway. Oh, beautifully placed and timed kick there by Ferguson. Well, that'll quiet the storm. Shot blocked by Dos Anjos. Ferguson gets caught with that punch. A couple of chins here being tested early.
Brutal leg kick from Dos Anjos.
Oh, that's a good strike there by Dos Anjos.
He lands a knee here.
Combination for Ferguson is good. Oh, multiple strikes landing here. He has certainly found the range here in this round.
That one hurt.
Straight right hand now. Just
he's in big trouble. Body kick, look at that.
Knee to the body. Try to establish that jab.
These guys are swinging. Excellent defense here. Really good job blocking all those shots coming at his head.
Follows it up with a nice combination. Well, he's playing with fire here, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable to that jab by almost leaning into it right into his opponent's range. Got to find a way to move those feet and ultimately get that head off of the center line.
Look at that. Nice.
Oh! He's getting busted up. Good combinations landing here.
Push kick there to the body.
He got tagged there. And he's looking for that left.
Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection. And these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds. And there's that elbow blocked by Rafael Dos Anjos. You kick harder at 155 pounds than Rafael Dos Anjos. Ferguson gets caught by that straight punch, or so it appears, Joe.
Oh! He is clearly in big, big trouble here.
And now he lands a combination. And Ferguson, I have to say, absorbing those strikes quite well.
Big power in that hook.
We got a fight, folks.
Jumping knee. Oh, very nice.
So under a minute to go here in what has been a competitive and action-packed first round. Uppercut to the head. Instead, it's blocked by Odia.
Oh!
Just misses there with the left. Dos Anjos gets caught with that punch. He's got to figure out a way to get that guard higher, Joe. Left hand is there for Dos Anjos. Oh, he lands another strike to the body here. He's really...
And here's a big shot that almost ends this fight. Here's a powerful punch that devastates. And here we see it from a different angle.
Carly Baker in the building tonight. Thank you very much.
All right, round two.
Now, starting off this round, he might still be hurt. He's going to want to look to be defensive and move and avoid getting hit and try to recover.
Well, he's always on the counterattack, but a nice leg kick there by Ferguson. He can truly do it all.
Caught him with a punch.
Dos Anjos is all sorts of proof.
Oh! Kicked him in the face!
He's got him here. Wow, that takedown shook the canvas. For a beautiful job to catch the leg and get this fight to the ground. You gotta think that made an impression on the judges sitting Octagon side here tonight. And he is back up to his feet. Orthodox for much of the fight. He's going southpaw here, Joe. Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect. Inside leg kick is good. Oh, and he lands yet another strike to the body. Pinpoint placement right underneath the elbow. Constantly a moving target. Just missed with the left there.
Front kick to the face.
Oh, nice knee to the body for him there. Very nice.
Oh! Front kick to the face.
Big body shot.
This could be it right here. Big shots. Oh, tagged him. He tagged him.
Oh, right, big knee.
Oh, vicious knee.
Back to the feet.
He went for an elbow.
Oh, he blocked that offense, Joe. Well, he's really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive now here and starting to find himself in the pocket. Just missed with that right hand. Ooh, blocks the shot. Well, Joe, he seems to have his opponent's timing down. He has landed some good shots, but nothing really in terms of multi-shot combinations, and perhaps that's why his opponent's still standing. So perhaps at this point, he could change up the power with which he throws some of these strikes, maybe alter the tempo a little bit, and try to make it so it's not just one and done when it comes to his striking attack. Under a minute to go. El Cucu, he gets caught by that straight punch. That'll get his attention. Use of the jab by Ferguson.
He lands a clean combination. Good defense there.
Front kick to the body.
And that's the end of round number two. All right, so there's the horn. The round is over, but not after serious damage was done. Great round there from Ferguson.
Big knockdown. Very important, significant damage. Probably won the round. Here's a powerful knee that lands and causes the knockdown. Let's see it here again. And let's look at that again.
Kenny Andrade to get us going.
Round, guys, you ready? You ready?
Let's go. Third and final round. Well, not only has he stayed aggressive as he was in the previous round, landing a high volume of strikes, but he's also been efficient, not just with his strikes, but also with his body movement. Complete performance out of this fighter here tonight. Dos Anjos gets caught with that punch. Not the easiest guy in the world to hit, but he got caught there.
He's doing a great job of blocking things here.
Oh, a nice punch out of the break there after he had caught the leg. So he is really starting to put it all together now and clearly seems to have found the timing of his opponent. Punch coming, it's blocked. How about that shin?
He's blocking almost all these shots. Didn't quite connect.
Well, it's one thing to have length It's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Ferguson. He can truly do it all. Oh! He's out!
A huge front kick for the victory.
Yeah, Joe, a tremendous kick to end the fight tonight. That might be the biggest highlight of his UFC career. He certainly didn't telegraph it, but he got full force and extension behind it, and his opponent had absolutely no chance after that weapon was thrown. A perfect land and perfect execution to get the knockout with that kick here tonight.
And here we see it again. Crank right on the jaw.
And there he is after the huge knockout turned in tonight. Near perfect execution and one of the bigger highlights of his UFC career.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta calls a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 48 seconds of round number 3. Declaring the winner by knockout, Tony
can you say about Tony Ferguson? Came in with the longest winning streak in lightweight history and only extends it here tonight. This is a finisher of the highest order, switches stances beautifully, all pressure all the time, and he's so unorthodox you don't really know what's coming. All you know is that it's going to be nonstop aggression for 25 minutes or fewer. Tony Ferguson remaining a major threat here in this UFC lightweight division.